Hello everyone, Chaos God here. Today we will be reacting to the Mobile Suit Gundam The Witch from the Mercury Season 2 trailer. So as we should have all known, if you watched the Season 1, we had a shocking finale. Looking forward to see what's going to happen in Season 2. So without further ado, let's jump straight into the trailer. Let's go.
Anata wa susumeru ko. Desho?
Ima iku yo. Miyorine-san!
Okay.
逃げずに進んだら逃げるよりいっぱい手に入るんです。
私はスレッタが勝つって信じてるよ。
誰の思いも背負ってない奴が邪魔してんじゃねえ。
僕には何もないと思っていた。
That's the footage from the season one.
スレッタマーキュリーに進めていない。
君からガンダムと花嫁を奪い取る。
私が逃げなくて良くなったのはあんたのおかげなの。
今みんなを救えるのはあなたたちだけよ。
進める。進んで来た。
Going forward.
一つ進めば二つ。
Oh, 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 that's the shocking footage.
お姉ちゃんに教えてあげるね。
最初からずっと流れさよい急増返上にパ
ーキング。 Oh, great music.
いつまで寝る気よ、クソ親父。
Okay, so Deling is alive.
父さんを引きずり込むよ、俺の計画に。
むざむざ死ぬのはごめんだよ。
アーシアンのくせにヘラヘラと。
エドまで
やられたまま黙ってろってのかよ。
お前が来てからおかしくなったんだ、何もかも。
スレッタは正しいことをした。
お母さんはいつも私を前に進ませてくれる優しい魔法使いなんです。
戦い、失う悲しみもない世界。
約束したんです、ミオリネさんの誕生日まで私負けません。
OKSo, okay, season 2 simulcast planned for outside of Japan from April. Interesting, so it's from April. Cool. So let's take, do I want to rewatch it? I think I want to save my excitement for the actual season 2. Let's just talk about what we have seen. So we have seen first season, how should I say, snapshot, what happened, flashbacks, and showed us a few footage, what is going to happen in season 2. Obviously, we need to get out of from the situation where we are under the terrorists' attack situation with Nika, because she is connected to those terrorists. Also, what is going to happen to Gueru? What is he doing? What's the situation with Alan? And how is the company Gundam going to be moving on from this particular incident? Is everyone going to accept, you know, Suleta, Nika, and what's going to happen with Gundam Ariel? Are we going to uncover more secrets? What is Ariel? Okay, cool. Looking forward to the season 2. All I'm hoping is we have a much better ending for season 2. No more cliffhangers, because I know this is adapted from the manga or something like that. Alright, so that is it. So apologize for a short reaction, there isn't much that I can talk about. Yeah, also the new song seems to be very good, although I wouldn't miss the Yoasobi's, what was that, Negai? Or Inori? The blessing, something like that. I really love the previous opening and ending as well. I hope the music still is as good as the season 1. Alright, thank you very much for watching. If you're also excited for season 2, maybe leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and let me know if you read manga, the source material, how good is the story going to be in season 2. I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.